takes a part of me. Something lost I've never seen. Every time I start to believe that something's raped and taken from me, from me.
Situations. Basically, some of these folks work in lower wage industries, some work in fairly high wage industries, and it's not always a case of if you bid up for the wage, you get more workers. In a lot of situations, they simply are not there.
Great, Perryman.
That's the situation where we find ourselves in. The numbers, as you know, a lot of the numbers here are squishy. Our friends at the Pew Center,
WOP, tracking Metro 24/7.
From June 18th to July 3rd, Metro will...
And then the other question is how much... And what... ...to do that.
I think by the time the convention comes around, he'll be there, but we'll see.
I think so, Jeremy. Do you remember that we had the same conversation 8 years ago?
Right, exactly.
It turned out to be pretty meaningless. Remember Puma's Party Unity My Ass?
And
those were the Hillary supporters. Remember them?
Yes.
And it turned out to be nothing.
And Obama, but Obama basically had to give her the stage.
Do you think he gave her?
That's...
Do you think she didn't earn it?
How do you... Oh, hold on. Deserving of it. I'm just saying, if you understand politics, you understand the game, unfortunately, which is give me X, I will give you Y. That's what happens,
I think it's important to point out that the lesser of two evils is not a figure of speech. Every time we hold our nose in the voting booth to vote for which one of the corporate... That's why there's been this Trump... insurrection is because people realize that systemically there's a problem that's not going to go away as long as this two-party corporate monopoly is in place.
That's very easy to say when you have a comfortable life. You know, there's like hundreds of thousands of people in Florida who did not get Medicaid because the governor... This is LA. I've got traffic to sit in. And finally, new rule, since half the country will believe an evil cartoon version of Hillary Clinton, no matter what she says or does.
Showers might be coming in from the west.
Hey.